Hello, everyone. This is Allison speaking. Welcome back to Batman Arkham Knight. I just stopped, you know, a little while, just to have a little snack, but now...
I'm heading to GCPD to investigate the transmission sent on a SWAT ship from within the city.
Fingers crossed, sir. It shed some light on Scarecrow's whereabouts.
We're back now, finish the main story.
Another one of the militia's lieutenants out of the picture.
Okay. Just taking a swig of water. Let's go.
I'm heading to GCPD to investigate the transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city.
Fingers crossed, sir, it shed some light on Scarecrow's whereabouts.
And see what's up with Scarecrow. See if they have any information.
I tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find you, and when he does, he's gonna rip out your heart.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Oh, it's Gordon's still alive, thank goodness.
I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane.
Oh, no.
Bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Oh, no.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Oh, fudge.
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him.
That's not good.
I've decoded a radio transmission.
Gordon's gonna work.
It's Gordon.
Oh, he's alive.
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
I've already retrieved the remote electrical charge prototype from the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, well, sir.
Yep, because I needed to help Catwoman. Oops.
The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. I must get it from you.
You'll find him. I know.
Thank you. I will. I always do. You know why? Because I'm Batman! Yeah, I really need to finish the main story so I can just, like, not be afraid about spoilers. that's the only reason, you know, I am really, I'm sorry. Sorry. I need to
you. See what that thing does to cars?
I am really curious about the story. That's the only reason why. But those are the two only reasons why I'm playing. Like, I'm actually curious myself, but also I just want to finish this so I, you know, don't accidentally read something about spoilers.
The weapon's destroyed. Salvage team found the wreckage. No sign of it.
I think I see Joker there. Nope, that's not Joker.
Gordon's signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him.
That was not what I needed.
I should locate the commander and shut this checkpoint down.
Oh. Might as
I
well
should find the
here.
Commander's controller and shut this checkpoint down.
Okay, cool. I did something.
We can take the bat. You know how many gorilla fighters I've killed?
Calling all support teams. Enemy vehicle in pursuit. Send reinforcements ASAP.
I can use the remote electrical charge to power up or disable generators.
All right.
Are you sure it's gone? Because I'm kind of scared to be breathing right now.
Oh, shoot.
Get in the elevator!
You know, when he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair, too! Batman's on his way! Stay alert!
What are you doing, Joker?
Why would we need more guys? He's just one man. Oh, I'm guessing you never met him. The commissioner's right, we're short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing.
What briefing?
Something about how to kill the bat.
What? They didn't think to invite us?
Sorry, bats. I guess you're not invited. Happens all the time, I expect. Hell, Alfred's probably throwing a swinging shindig a go-go in the Batcave right now.
Thanks,
anyway,
Joker.
Wait, a resourceful social outcast such as yourself can find some means of convincing those dopes to open the door.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Open the shutter. Now. The boss wants the door open.
Huh? I thought the bat took him out when he destroyed the tank. It's not. Let's get these shutters up. Door's opening. Get ready.
That's how you do it. How do I get out?
It's probably out there watching us right now. Bring it on, I say.
Batman has arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevators and find him.
Like, I'm gonna need that remote to get. What do you gotta say?
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
Hmm.
Anymore.
That was so funny. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I'm sorry, Ivy. Oh, you know what? I haven't updated my gadgets in so long. Thank you, Hint. I need to do that. I did not, you know what? I haven't done that in ages. I have 14. Let's get some Batmobile upgrades. Yeah, I'll do armor level. Super eject, sure. Cool ram charge. No, but let's go back. I need to get some stuff for my armor. And get the ballistic armor, melee armor. And let's see if I can get something for combat. Nah, I don't want that either. Gadget skills. Nice. All right, I haven't done. All right, let's try not, like, let's not do that again.
Gas didn't get me, but I thought my fingers might fall off.
gonna get this in round. Okay. How am I gonna get down? I would have jet glide, but there's no way for me to go, so I need to figure out. One sec. Something is wrong. I need to do something else. Go back over there. Maybe that's something. Oh, wait. There's something up here. Okay. You know, I could have just stayed over there and just did the remote remote control. Let's do that. Something up above. What is this? No. Oh, whoops. That's the wrong thing. God dang it. Let's try it.
You failed, Batman.
Failed, Batman.
Get used to it.
Now I got you. Ooh. All right.
An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan.
Yes, I know, Batman. I was just getting, you know, the... Did it power down? Nope. Awesome.
Where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battering? I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
I hope so. That would be funny. No, no. There we go. Oh no. Please don't do this to me. Good? Okay.
How many more bones will you crush? How many lives will you destroy in the pursuit of your crude justice? We're all products of our fears. I look at you and see a man born of violence and darkness.
Yeah. Nope, come back up here. Oh, maybe I needed to put it down. Wait. Ah. I could have just, like, taken them out easier, but oh well. Did that stop it? Doesn't look like it. It did something, though.
Using this while standing in the water would be a bad idea.
Oh, okay. Oh, I guess that's just to electrocute the guys. I see. Okay. Which could kill him, but whatever. Whatever, Batman.
That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft.
There we go.
Take a look at it. Not easy. Imagine yourself pulling the trigger on the
Charlie line. Kaiser.
Now,
yeah,
throw that idea
guns.
Away. What he wants you to do.
Only just like two, or they might be medics.
You shoot him there,
yep, and they're medics.
And you're just helping him. And we are not, I repeat, not in the helping him business.
I should assess the situation before alerting them.
Personally designed by the Arkham Knight.
Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. Yeah. Need to neutralize him first.
So, should I...
After this briefing and we'll go see him. You can ask him personally.
He's the disruptor. To neutralize him, which means just, like, I guess, get down. Oh yeah, Joker's over there, too.
That is why you will fail. He won't come
I'll get that afterwards.
On. He'll watch you.
Aw.
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with.
Oh yeah, you're right, Joker. Where is it?
Which brings me to point two. The Arkham Knight has chosen me, and me especially, to test out his latest weapon in the fight
it's
against
joke.
The bad.
Joke.
What is it? Bulletproof? What good would that be against a man who doesn't use guns? No.
Ooh, maybe I can take him out from behind. Would that be fun? Oh, yes, I do.
So, what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.
Ah, darn it. Really? Let's see if I just... There we go!
Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting that intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop! I'll tell all Batman's secrets!
Nothing else here.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
I know. So I need to...
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's a...
No remote.
See, Batman, as am I.
Okay.
That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill. That's as far as the winch can take me.
Oh, whoops. That's not what I wanted to do.
That's as far down as the drill will go.
Before I leave, I should probably get rid of this thing over here. There we go. Let's get back. And I'm gonna stop there for this episode. So, next time, hopefully we'll be able to get Corden back and also, you know, find out who the Arkham Knight is, because now it's just killing me, you know, that they're not telling me for a long time. I know it's Jason Todd. I just want to make sure. I'm like 99.5%, you know, sure that it's him. But anyway, hopefully we'll find out in the next episode. So thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe. Remember to always keep it real. There should be another episode coming right after this one. So yay, good for you. So I'll see you in that episode. Goodbye.